Autodesk Inventor 2022 continues to improve collaboration on BIM projects with the ability to save native Revit project files from Inventor. In this example, we already linked a Revit model into Inventor via AnyCAD to use as reference while designing. Now our design is complete, we'd like to share our design with a Revit user for coordination. Before saving our Inventor assembly as a Revit model, we'd like to remove manufacturing detail from our design, which is unnecessary for coordination on our BIM project. A newly laid out simplification dialog helps us automatically remove components from our design by size. Feature recognition is used to remove individual features which are not required in the Revit model. Features can be removed completely or by using a range to automatically select only those that meet your criteria. Parts and features that are required for coordination can be preserved to ensure they're not unintentionally removed. By setting the output type to the Revit project or RVT file, additional settings are revealed, allowing us to structure our output. The Each Top Level Component option allows us to export models in which each top level Inventor assembly can be scheduled and tagged inside of Revit. To completely strip your model of all detail, envelopes can be automatically added, which replace components or subassemblies with a bounding box. The new Simplify dialog also includes presets, which help you further automate your simplification process by saving standard settings so that you can reuse them again and again when you need to export to Revit. When we are happy that our simplified model shows the appropriate detail, we can click OK to export a Revit project. Our design has been created using a Revit model as reference. This ensures that the coordinate system of the two models match. The exported Inventor model can be linked into the Revit project for coordination and review. Each top-level component has been exported as an item which can be scheduled and tagged inside of Revit, just like any other Revit file. When we need to make an update to the Inventor model, we can use our preset to export the model again, ready to be updated in Revit or coordinated via BIM 360. Autodesk Inventor 2022 continues to provide unique functionality, helping manufacturers and construction professionals to collaborate using a shared data model.